In 87, Huey released this. Four, their most accomplished album. I think their undisputed masterpiece is Hip to Be Square. A song so catchy, most people probably don't listen to the lyrics. But they should, because it's not just about the pleasures of conformity and the importance of trends. It's also a personal statement about the band itself. Hey, Paul!
American Psycho is an understatement. Venture to the realm of hell and convince
Satan that he's done with pain.
Debate if I got it, well I go check my wallet and see that future money like robotics. I don't think they got it, should I play it back? Every time I rape a track and no one fucking listens. Quit the bitch and I'm not laying back, I'm slaying. What, no, say it again. What you slaying, Pat, bitch? You're way too pretend. Yes, I'm a jokester but an artist. I'd hope you're just retarded, cause what you're hearing's holy shit, like the Pope just farted. I'll get more emotional than Mariano leaving the mound. As far as I know, if my boys ditch me, I'm leaving this pound. I'm a team dog mosh. This chemistry's spectacular. I've seen a lot of people try and speak out this vernacular. It's Dracula, but I'm not after your blood. I'm after a pug, patting the pasture, splashing in mud, slamming the thud. Fuck no, I'm not a fan of this judge. Ran for a hug, he shut me down, so I shoved a hand with a rub in a tub and dubstepped it. Pick your battles, but don't wreck it. Without a paddle, feeling naked, kinda rattles. Gotta get it and get it. Turn my rattle to some snake venom. Watch my ass, I rape demos till I fucking break denim. Genius, but geneless, getting too big. Too fast, outwit, outlast, chasing green as an outcast. Four score and 7 years of prepping. Preoccupied with subtle rhymes, wrapped up like the present. Getting giddy on the gas to break fast in this race. Lab rats are backing off the track to stomp on the brake. But the deed's been done, no reason to run. These super psychos took the high road at the sound of the gun. So come get it, we spit every tick of the minute. And piss on any timid trapper acting like they is different. I didn't mean to be so mean, I mean I might have it twisted. Get rich, fuck bitches, that's all people wanna listen to nowadays. So grab your sour and blaze the high powers for the hippies in the blacked out shade.
The top dogs around.
We've been released off the leash. Each piece of paper murdered is disturbing the peace. So please keep your mouth shut as we eat in the key. NG the key keepers, game locked to our feet. You cheesy cheapskates are looking for the bread to eat. Mentally, meant to be bagging my groceries while we overseas. Seizing the moment, we need an opponent. We spit it so potent, like we need be token.
I'm a little bit off of the chain. So if you're crossing my plane, I'll leave you locked up in a coffin of flame. So stop, drop, and remain. Watch me boggle your brain. Been at the top way longer than the Ottomans' reign. That's some 6th century shit. My 6th sensory slick. Scheming, leaving pricks terribly sick. Best admit, whenever we spit, enemy split. Drake could tailor all your verses and you'd never be swift. Cleverly quick to hit the hammer in this bitch. Snitch a step to me and I'ma charge like Quentin Jammer on a blitz. Catch up, go get the condiments. Try to muster up the courage while you relish my accomplishments. What is so astonishing? I'm polishing a wrecking ball with ethanol. I reckon I'll demolish it. Aw shit, I'm bombing on a tech. Got the audience applauding in a domino effect.